Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
星期四,
which means
Thursday in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
星期四, 星期四, 星期四.
One more time.
星期四, 星期四, 星期四.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.